The Lake Isle of Innisfree by Ben Moore.
Thank you.